Hi, welcome to Research. In this video, I'm going to show you some games: Dark Angela, Pac-Man, Machine Rush, Chase Craft, Aqua Park, Data Evo, Garfield Rush, and all those things. So let's start with Dark Angela. So Dark Angela is a small Dark game. Here we have like spin the wheel like this to get some coins, as we need coins for buying some wardrobe options and all those things. We have so many cool wardrobe options: makeup, jewelry, handbags, and all those things. So like this accordion you can put here. Standard options, we can see one more character from outfit 7, Talking Ben here. Like this, these are all standard options for talking pets. But this is a special option. Like this, you can feed her different drinks to see different reactions. And here you can see like some wardrobe things you can buy. So here we have so many things like Christmas tree, we can put different jewelry, handbags, makeup, footwear, eyewear, street, and all those things. So here we have so many things like bag of groceries, accordion, superstar toys, pink scooter, and all those things like that. So many options you can buy. Bunny ears and all these things are new ones. So if you try to hit her, Ben will come like this. So like this, some interactive things and some special drinks like this. So these are the special options here. So like that, she also repeats our words, and if you try to hit her like that, Ben will come to her rescue and all those things. So a small game to try, and you need coins. You can buy the coins or you can watch an ad to get the coins. So coming to the next game, Pac-Man 40th anniversary special, like this. So this game, like, we can play. Like that, the blue ones you can So you need to unlock this one. Select that if you touch any of these other than blue ones, you will come out of the game. Like that. So a different game to try. So this game I'm trying for the first time. The controls are not that much. Select this bin button. Like that every time, run and build. So different game. So coming to the next game. So aqua park data you will like this. It's a small racing game kind of thing. So depending on the way you finish, you will get the coins. And we have some skins and all those things. So here we can see like different skins, common, rare, legendary. So if you can, you can like skip the lane and jump to the next lane kind of thing. So if you didn't land on the next lane, you will come out of the game. You can use revive option and you can play again. So like that, every time, depending on the place you got, you will get the coins and all those things. There are like these maps available and all those things. So coming to the next one. So in Garfield Rush we have some new things available. New maps and new characters and all those things. Like this, I unlocked this one. So here we have some more characters available to unlock. And here like this you can build the things. So let's complete this one. Okay, we built the restaurant here. So I have not enough donuts, so let's play. So everything is changed like this. So the game quality is good and we have every time some new things available. A cool game to try. So sidebars like this. So and the side will like this. So we have no more food packets like that we can collect. So we have the building option and all those things. So let's stay here. So like this chest you can collect, and building option like this. And all those things, so everything it changed. So coming to the next game. So daily reward like this. So like that, some fun things available. Okay, here. So no need to use all those things. Like this. Thank you. like that some fun levels you can see. So coming to the next game. So here you need to collect these things like this. So like this. You need to go on shortcut. So reach the goal. So if you don't have enough blocks, you will, like, if you jump in the water, you will come out of the game. So first you need to collect enough blocks like this. So like that. We have some skins available. So the far you go, the more coins you will get and all those things. So coming to the last game in the So like this in Smashing Rush you can see. Like this, reach the goal. There is like normal run and so we have so many characters like this and outfits like this, and here you can collect coins to unlock the random ones and all those things. So endless mode will unlock once you collect this enough stars. Let's play one more level. Every time we'll get some new outfits and all those things. The more coins you can collect, the more characters you can unlock by unlock the random ones. So I don't think we have enough ones to unlock the random one. Yeah, 400 you need. So like that, so many characters and all those things here you can see. So that's about all these games. Thanks for watching and don't forget.